York, I love you, but you're bringing me down. New York, I love you, but you're bringing me down. Like a rat in a cage, pulling minimum wage. New York, I love you, but you're bringing me down. New York, you're safer, and you're wasting my time. Our records all show that you're filthy but fine. But they shuttered your stores when you opened your doors to the cops who were bored once they'd run out of crime. You're perfect. Don't, please don't change a thing. Your mild billionaire mayor's now convinced he's a king. So the boring collect, I mean all disrespect. In the neighborhood bars I once dreamt I would drink. You're freaking me out. All the people have changed, man, you're so different now. Like a death in the hall that you hear from your wall. I love you, but you're freaking me out. But you're bringing me down. New York, I love you, but you're bringing me down. Like a death of the heart. Jesus, where do I start? But you're still the one pool where I'd happily drown. Just maybe you're right. Oh, maybe you're right. Maybe I'm wrong, and just maybe you're wrong. Maybe she's right, and miss, maybe she's wrong. Maybe she's wrong. Maybe I'm right. Maybe she's wrong, and yes, maybe I'm right. Oh, I love you, but you're freaking me out. New York, I love you, but you're freaking me out.
Thank you. But eventually, after several years, he goes to Jerusalem because he says the time is fulfilled. He must go to Jerusalem. Jews owned people. Jerusalem was the center of the Jews, where the temple was at. And he went there. He went to the city. When he had an entrance to the city, the people considered him the king. The people considered him the king when he came in, because this man had done miracles. This man had done many things that no man had ever seen before done.
Pick me up, who I've gone there with. And
that's the place to
find him. New York, I love you. But you're bringing me down.
Oh, I was hoping you had the whole thing planned out.